discipleship. The Bible says, hallelujah, when he stood, what an opportunity, when he stood, that the wind, they recognized the Son of God.
Yeah. Jesus.
He's going to lead you right.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
He said, I'm going to send the Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord.
The Holy Ghost will lead you right.
Hallelujah.
Into all truth and righteousness.
Thank you, Jesus.
If you're watching right now.
Thank you, Jesus.
If you're watching right now.
Thank you, Jesus.
And you don't have the indwelling spirit.
Thank you, Jesus.
You don't have that power.
Yes,
and there's an opportunity that you're watching right now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the name of Jesus. Maybe you're sitting in your living room.
Thank you, Jesus.
Maybe you're sitting on your couch.
Hallelujah.
Maybe you're sitting in someone else's house. This is the opportunity now that the Holy Ghost is speaking to you. It's saying you come just as you are. Don't wait till tomorrow. Don't put off the next week. But come just as you are right now. And let the Lord Jesus Christ work in your behalf. Praise the name of Jesus. You may be here today. You may be on drugs today. Hallelujah. Maybe you got a gambling habit today. Praise the name of Jesus. Maybe your comfort is sitting there today. You can be delivered by the power of God. There's an opportunity right now. God has opened this opportunity today for you to receive what the Lord Jesus Christ has for you. Don't let this moment go past. Less of us and more of you. Oh God, we need every opportunity, oh God, to